We agree that making trade possible is only a part of the challenge. Making trade happen is the other part, and this requires infrastructure, technology, know-how, financing, and competitive exporters. And we agree that the future of an open world economy and the multilateral trade system that underpins it depends on all countries sharing in the benefits more equitably.